together with the principal secretary and all those people of goodwill and partners who are here, we need to take this thing a little bit higher, where we can have a widow's circle with every chapter, with every chapter put into it, so that we can build a big investment that can help them even in housing, and they can become also landowners, and they can become also rich people that can be able to invest with my friend Peter Nyaga there. I think there is nothing that is impossible if somebody is desirous to do the right thing. And if we are all willing, and I know if there is any entrepreneur that you will find in this world, a woman can do anything. And she can make money from anything. And that is why I believe that all these widows who are here, together with the widowers, if we can form a formidable force that can be able to support us in whatever we want, so that we don't have to be beggars. Yeah. Yes, because we don't have to beg, and always to be looked at like we are unable to help ourselves. It's only the opportunities that they don't have. But once the injustices and all manner of human right violation and abuse are removed, we are grateful and able to stand up and even to drive the economy of this country.